How to change a level background in Japan and background. First, we'll take a J level. Then, in its properties, you can change its background color. But then it will won't appear. So you need a picture. I am taking a picture, just copying it, and then in that view I'm gonna paste it, and again I'm going to its properties. Then here you can see an icon option. Okay, so in this you have to select the picture, click OK. And here is the background of J-level as set. Okay, as you can see, after that panel, we will take a panel. Now the color background only works on the panel, so we are using panel a red color, much like red. So you can see the red panels. So here's how we can change the color of a panel in a J-level background. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.